to Hazard. I hope everyone's staying home and staying safe at this testing time. We all know how masks and sanitizers are being put in by the privileged and how important it is for us to share it with people who have no means to afford them. So in this video, which is in association with Mask for India, I will show you a few easy steps on how to make your own mask at home. Along with it, I have a few precautionary measures for before, during and after making the masks. So make sure you stay till the end of this video. Step 1.
Materials needed: template for cut fabric and 4 cotton strips. Cotton fabric, pins to hold fabric, needle and then thread, scissors.
Step 2.
Choose your fabric, wash it in the warmest setting and dry it in high heat. You can either dry it in direct sunlight for 5 to 6 hours or once you wash it, iron the cloth in high heat.
Step 3.
Cut out the measures 25 by 16.5 cm rectangle to create 2 identically sized layers. Next, cut out the pieces of material about 40 cm long and 2 cm wide. The template I have attached below for you to copy the measurements.
Step 4.
Fold each piece of fabric twice lengthwise. Then give one more tuck to rough edges inside. Sew a straight line along the middle. This will prevent the fabric rise from having frayed edges. Take one of your rectangle fabric layers with the outer facing side. Pin down 4 fabric ties, 1 piece per corner. Make sure the ties are all gathered in the center before proceeding to next step.
Step 5.
Take the second layer of fabric and line it up with the first. The pattern sides should be facing each other, sandwiching the fabric ties. Secure the fabric together with pins.
Step 6.
From one end onwards, sew a straight line across the mask, about 0.5 cm above the edge of the fabric. Remove pins as you sew past them, as you sew over the ends. You want to make sure the needle goes through all 3 pieces, the top, the fabric tie and the end layer. Stitch around the fabric layers, repeating the forward and backward motion at each corner to secure fabric ties. Continue to stitch your way to the starting point, but stop to allow a 3 cm gap.
Step 7.
Turn your project right side from the little 3 cm gap. Your fabric ties should now stick out like little legs.
Step 8.
Make 3 staggered pleats lengthwise in the mask as if folding a paper fan. This helps the mask conform to the wearer's face. Secure such pleats by pins. Stitch around the perimeter of the mask. This is called top stitch. Take care when stitching of the pleats as the fabric might be quite thick. Top it with another round of stitching. The mask is now complete.
Thank you for watching the video. Before I conclude, there are certain precautionary measures to be undertaken while and after wearing the masks. N95 masks are recommended and critical only for health workers and people who are dealing with COVID patients at a close proximity. These homemade masks are recommended for general public and especially people who are near densely populated areas.
Before wearing, thoroughly wash and clean the masks and wash your hands or use a sanitizer before wearing the mask. Please ensure that the mask fits around your mouth and nose and there is no gap between your face and the mask. While removing, do not touch the front or any other surface of the mask. Remove it only with strings behind. Always untie the string below and the string above. After removing, immediately clean your hands with 70% alcohol-based hand sanitizer or with the soap and water for 40 seconds. Drop it directly into a soap solution or boiling water to which salt has been added. After thoroughly washing the mask in soap and warm water, leave it to dry in hot sun for at least 5 hours. If you do not have access to the sun, iron the cloth in high heat.
Thank you for watching. I hope that was helpful. For more details, please visit maskforindia.in. I will paste the link in the bio. And as for me, I will always see you again. Until next time, over and out.